children, welcome back to mathematics section. Today we are studying about calendar from the chapter 11, time. You all are familiar with calendar, right? You have seen calendars with many pages, yes or no? Yes. So a calendar is a series of pages that shows the days, weeks and month of a particular year. That is, you can see days, weeks and months of a particular year in a calendar. It helps us to remember the important dates and days of a year. It helps us to track each day and allows us to visually see when different events will happen. So now we will look into an example, calendar 2021. Here you can see the calendar, yes or no? Yes. So this is the year shown, that is 2021. From that you can identify which year's calendar is this. You can see some of the months written here. There are 12 months. How many months? There are 12 months in a year. Each square represents one day. That is, this square represents one day. Similarly, this square also represents one day. A group of 7 days in a row is called as a week. That is, 7 days, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7 days in a row makes a week. 1 week equal to 7 days. And each day of the week has a name. What are the names? Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday and Saturday. So, you all are familiar with these days, right? Sunday is a holiday, right? So, you all know the days of the week. Yes or no? Yes. Now, we will move on to the months of the year. So, you all are familiar with these months. Yes or no? In a year, there are 365 days. A leap year have 366 days. And now we will look into the months. The first month is January, then February, March, April, May, June, July, August, September, October, November and the last month December. So, ma'am is going to ask you one question. When will the school open? Yeah, it's on June, right? On the month of June, the school opens, right? And when will be the Christmas vacation? It's on December, right? Okay, so you know the months very well. Very good, children. Look here, this is the month April of the year 2021. How many days are there in this month? Yeah, it's 30, right? Very good. And what about August? How many days are there? Yeah, it is 31 days. So, I hope that you all enjoyed this class and you have understood what ma'am has taken. So, thank you.